Lamb upon the throne. Their sweet hearts are ever tuneful, and their voices always clear. Oh, that we might be more like them while we serve the Master here. Holy, holy is what the angels sing, and I expect to help them make the courts of heaven ring. But when I sing redemption's story, they will fold their wings, for angels never felt the joy that our salvation brings. But I hear another anthem, blending voices clear and strong. Unto him who hath redeemed us and hath brought us is the song. We have come through tribulations to this land so fair and bright. In the fountain freely flowing, he hath made our garments white. Holy, holy is what the angels sing, and I expect to help them make the cause of heaven ring. But when I sing redemption's story, they will fold their wings, for angels never felt the joy that our salvation brings. Then the angels turn and listen, for they cannot join that song. Like the sound of many waters by that happy blood washed throng. For they sing about great trials, battles fought and victories won. And they praise their great Redeemer, who hath said to them, well done. Holy, holy is what the angels sing, and I expect to help them make the courts of heaven ring. But when I sing redemption's story, they will fold their wings, for angels never felt the joy that our salvation brings. So although I'm not an angel, yet I know that over there I will join a blessed chorus that the angels cannot share. I will sing about my Savior, who upon that Calvary freely pardoned my transgressions, died to set a sinner free. Holy, holy is what the angels sing, and I expect to help them make the courts of heaven ring. But when I sing redemption's story, they will fold their wings, for angels never felt the joy that our salvation